This is the edge of a soybean field next to the woods on the left-hand side. Dean set up a trail camera looking down the edge of the field. The deer travel in the morning toward the camera, toward the rising sun, and toward the setting sun back in the distance there in the evening. These were all taken in the end of August. It was a hot week, so there wasn't a lot of activity. But there's a nice little yearling 8-point. And a buck with some broken horn. I take a close-up of each buck. There's a broken horn. Here's a nice 4-point heading toward the camera. And a spike horn. They're still in velvet, as you can see. They still have about a month to grow. There's a little fork horn. And then a 2.5-year-old 8-point. This one was in the shade a lot. I was able to edit the picture and see that it was a nice looking 8-point. Two nice 8-points together. Again, the setting sun disturbed the camera, but I was able to edit the film. Does and fawns, lots of doe family groups come through here. I kept some of the better pictures of the does. There's a nice 8-point, at least a 2.5-year-old. There's lots of tracks along that field edge, and the soybeans were all browsed. The deer would either enter the woods right at the left of the screen here, or they would keep going toward the setting sun. There's a nice spike. A doe deer. A buck deer. Close up of the buck deer. A John deer. Now here's Dean. He was bringing my computer out to check the trail camera, and the tall grass on the left of the screen there was, there's a lot of rocks and trash that the farmer had thrown. So Dean's careful not to walk into that tall grass. You never know what you might trip over. Yeah, that was close.